dragon's claw, I Ching, the demon destroyer. I can't believe I'm saying this, but that sounds like exactly what I need right now.